This is a song I wrote called Choir in Heaven, dedicated to the memory of my 6 brothers and sisters who passed away. If you listen to the rippling of the water in the oceans, or the rustling of the leaves blowing gently through the trees, and the patter of the raindrops gently tapping on your window, tiny voices can be heard singing sweetly in the breeze. It's the choir in heaven made of voices of the angels. You can hear them if you listen carefully. God needed 6 voices for his choir in heaven, and he chose them from one family. Don't try to understand it, just know it's meant to be. Sweet memories are left behind, so those who loved can see. They had a special reason. They were part of the plan to bring sweet sounds and harmonies from God's own chosen band. It's the choir in heaven made of voices of the angels. You can hear them if you listen carefully. God needed 6 voices for his choir in heaven, and he chose them from one family. So just listen to the echo of the thunder in the distance, or the crashing of the waves on the ships upon the sea. And you will hear the laughter of the children in the heavens, and hear 6 tiny voices singing sweetly in the breeze. It's the choir in heaven made of voices of the angels. You can hear them if you listen carefully. God needed 6 voices for his choir in heaven, and he chose them from one family. It's the choir in heaven made of voices of the angels. You can hear them if you listen carefully. God needed 6 voices for his choir in heaven, and he chose them from one family. Yes, he chose them from my family.